Hallo, herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge von My Career, Folge 22. Das ist die Arena, in der du mit dem Parkplatzwärter sprichst. Willst du schon gehen? Ja, ich bin für heute fertig. Ja, hol mir mein Auto, danke. No, they want me. No, they want me. No, they want me. No, they want me. Raw, 2019, März, dritte Woche. Sprich mit Trottenwildern im Produktionsbereich. Hoffe, es bin da vorne, Freundes. Kale Fuller. Ich hoffe, du hast hart trainiert, mein Guter. Ich muss nicht trainieren. Ich bin ein Tour Talent. Yes. Superstar Spinella. Gay White. Bist du bereit? Das ist heute eine prima Gelegenheit für dich, einen guten Start hinzulegen. Schau dir Matchcard Whiteboard an. So, Maul, Job, Homo, Douglas und Bray White vs. Heath Slade und Carl Anderson, wieder ein komisches Matchspiel mit Gay White. Luke Anders vs. Samuel Chow, Bo Dennis vs. Enzo Morgan, Big Show vs. Scott Dawson, Gronkos vs. Sheamus, Mark Henry vs. Braun Strowman, Brock Lesnar vs. Big Cass, Roman Reigns vs. Cesaro.
Okay.
Ja.
Listen up, there's not a moment to spare. It's quite a drop from the top, so how you feeling down there?
Welcome back, everyone. This is Raw.
Wilkins, Rhode Island.
We are live from Creekside, Providence, Rhode Island. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite against Team Heath Slater.
Big time matchup.
The top, so how you feeling down there? Where did you think you could go? Cause everyone already knows it's 20-1. Yeah, so you better run. You got the world on its knees. You're taking all that you please. You want more, but you get nothing from me. You like the burden you bear. You love the hate you share. You
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
You want to know just how excited this Providence crowd is for this match? I don't think any of them have sat since before ring introductions.
Thank you.
A slight reason to worry here for Heath Slater. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match. He's starting to feel it here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly. An early pin attempt, and there's the kick out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Oh, the reversal by Carl Anderson. And he drops him right on his head. Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here. This is exactly how he drew this one up. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Carl Anderson with a nice reversal. Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Ah, Bray Wyatt ist immer schlecht.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely competent.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Bray Wyatt reverses it. A sickening thud. Now we see Carl Anderson starting to slow down a bit. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon. This is exactly the opening his opponent. Oh, and he makes the tag. That was a game changer.
Come here, come here.
Taking off his feet here. And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Die stehen nach Hot Tag so schnell auf. Weil es halt Hot Tag ist, deswegen nicht
aus. Komm her, Bray.
Sag mal, Bray, du Arschloch.
Gets the tag.
Endlich.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Heath Slater showing us how to get it done. And he goes for the pin. That was nowhere near a three count.
Very nice.
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done. He is a one-man gang in there. There's no recovery from that.
But is it enough to end it?
Absolutely punishing. And there it is. Now that's what I call making a statement. Things don't look hoping to end it here. He stops the count. Great move. He
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one? Had a plan and executed it.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Uh-oh, the Alabama Slam.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Impressive, but you got to be careful if you go to the...
This could do it. He got it. No, kick out at two.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
The Wyatt family is a proud and loud bunch, as you can see.
Fisherman suplex classic.
Game, set, match. This one is...
There's the pan.
Can his opponent kick out?
They got it.
Douglas and Bray Wyatt win. Well, this is for the Fist Lake Royal Chess.